Hello, hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna be doing a review video. And before I start my review, just a recap. If you watch my previous video, I already do the unboxing video, or you already see my latest doll that I just bought. And I promised you I'm going to custom her. And today it is the time that I'm going to show you my newest doll that I've already custom her. So are you ready, guys? Ta-da! This is my new custom doll. Before I do the full review about her, this is not Blythe doll. This is not the fake Blythe or factory Blythe either. This is the doll, the cheapest. I think this is the cheapest version for Blythe. So this is her, guys. I already custom her. So I'm going to tell you what I did to her. First of all, she didn't come with these glasses and the hat. The hat I took from another Blythe, and these are cute glasses I bought from my friends. So she does come with this cute jumper, romper, and these boots also from another Blythe. So guys, I'm going to talk about her hair first. So I'm going to take out her hat. So this is her hair. What I did, okay, I'm going to take it off her glasses. So guys, her hair is so soft. It really surprised me because it's really good conditions. And I give a little bit, I trim her bangs, almost rounded kind of bang. And this is her pull charms. I also installed her pull charms, just the simple pull charms. And let's talk about her face up. So what I did to her, sanded her face blade so that her face becomes matte. And if you are familiar with custom doll or Blythe, the customizer will sand the face blade so that it will become matte. And I give her these cute innocent eyebrows, if you can see here. And I really love freckles, a kind of a girl, so I give her full freckle, if you can see. And I carve her mouth and her nose here. And in, if you see in real life, it has a lot of flaw, but on camera you can't even notice imperfections that I've done. But if you can see here, I did something, flaws. You can see here a bit here or here, but it's okay because I'm new in this customs work. And this is her eyes. Her eyes is from Net M doll. I already talk about this seller. This is a great, really good seller. You can find it on Etsy. So I already gave her new lashes. If you can see her new lashes, and I'm going to show you something. Ta-da! This is her new eyelid, if you can see. And by the way, her name is Autumn. I forgot to tell you her name is Autumn. So this is I gave her autumn kind of scenes on her eyelid. If you can see all the leaves of her eyelid. And now let's take a look her eyes. So this is her first eyes. I just reinstall only this new eye chip, and the rest is her original eye chip. So let's take a look. This is her original eye chip. So guys, this is her. This is autumn. Guys, if you like her, you can give me a thumbs up. It will be nice. So, and as usual, guys, if you want to ask me something, just leave your comment down below. So bye, guys.